Hello guys, I'm Francisco from Opito Blasts, and today I came here to talk about our phone app. As you notice, this phone is for free, so everybody can download it, and you just need to ask us to try it and you can test by yourself. When you enter in the phone, you can see all of your projects. Okay, you have a list of all your entire projects. And if you enter in one of those, you will notice that you can see the blast inside of these projects. Okay, I will select one of the blasts, and I have to tell you that you can work with this application online and offline. I will show you how. So when you open your blast, you'll be able to see a 3D view of the blast button. You can also see in a 2D way. Right, and if you zoom it, and for example you select the hole, a new screen will appear and will allow you to change any kind of KPI. For example, you can change the total kilos of your blast hole, in the case that you overcharge a hole in the ground. You can tell the reason why you overcharge a hole. For example, I will tell here that there was a cavity, so that's why I put more explosive inside of that hole. I will upload this hole to the server, and you'll be able to see that this hole now on the screen is already loaded. For example, I can change the length of this borehole. I can input the real standing for this hole, for example 2 meters, and I can explain why I put so small standing. For example, there was an error with truck operator. I can even warn and inform that the hole was not charged. For example, the hole was not charged and was deleted, and I can explain why this hole was not charged, if it was not drilled or if it was collapsed, for example. All of this information will be stored on your phone, and you'll be able to upload this to the server. With this server, you'll be able to generate two situations. One is our blast report. In the blast report, will tell you right after the blast how many holes were loaded, the percentage of holes that were overcharged, the percentage of holes that were undercharged. And besides of that, you'll be able to see this on an online platform. You don't even need to go to the blast pattern, and you can see the loading process, how many holes were already drilled, how many holes are with the plan. So ask us a trial, test by your own hands. We'll give you all the support, and we hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much.